Welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Well, your classmates certainly seem to disagree with you.
Oh, don't listen to her. We can do it. Just give us a chance.
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells? That's all right. I can teach you a very basic ward, one that's enough for the purposes of this lesson. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please. Opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthol nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
You know, this is one of a very few places where you can receive a real education in the schools of magic.
College is an oddity in Skyrim. Magic isn't something that's looked upon.
So, you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Thank you.
I find it hard to believe this excavation.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside? All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious. As some of you may know, Sarthol was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It was also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthol. This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able... Well... Are there any... I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now let's see. Please be careful here. Take a look. Brelinima. Why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out. See that? Some kind of rhythm. You and the wall. It must be connected to the amulet. Well, this is highly unusual. Why in the world would this be sealed off? What is this place?
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed. As you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
Huh?
fascinating. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at them. These coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this... I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Thank you. thought it high time I caught up with you. Well now, never should have come here. Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of its power. There! Now attack it! This is utterly unique. What could this place... I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savo Zaran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. Then allow me to introduce myself. I am Savos Arin, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college. Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. Now, if you'll excuse me.
There you are. I've been trying to find you. I just wanted to let you know that Ancano's been asking about you. I think he's looking for you. I'm not sure, Just, well, mind what you tell him, all right? No, no. Well, I don't think so. Between the two of us, there are rumors about him. That this advisor position he has is a sham, an excuse. That what he's really doing is spying for the Thalmor, trying to feed them information. Whether it's true, I can't say. But it never hurts to be a little suspicious, does it? You're welcome. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. See you around.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance? I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. All right, then.
I think the college...
You there. You were in Sarthol, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found.
Are one of the few things... The local Nords may not like us very... Savos doesn't care for politics. He likes to believe the college.
Thank you.
see what you've got.
What is it?
A test.
Go my legs! Attack!
Going to enjoy killing you.
Look out! The prince is someone there.
Never should have come here.
Please let me out of here. You have to let me out. They're gonna... Do something awful to me. There's a lever right there in the center. Hurry, before... Oh, you've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along. I promise I'll help you get out of here. The books? But yes, the books. The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Don't you need my help? I shall do my best.
Begin. Don't even think about it.
Nothing!